this is early. It's October 3rd, 2019. So these snapshots were taken this morning at about 6:20 to 6:40 a.m. So anyways, this is how swollen my face, and it's not the first time, but I wanted to document it even though I'm showing my whole face. This is how red and swollen my face gets. Now by the time I make it to work, a lot of it, I wouldn't say a lot of it, but it's gone down where it's not that noticeable. But you see how swollen it is. And for the past 2 days, I haven't even been outside, so it's not sunburned from the sun. And you can see the top of my lips are burnt, and right below my nose, how it's kind of swollen. These were the frequencies coming to my head in bed, so I measured it. Of course, it's a lot higher, but because there is a hacker on my phone, the true numbers won't show. And that was the time. And you can see the frequencies. That's why it's so fuzzy. And you see how swollen it is. Excuse me. And you see the upper lip, how swollen it is. I mean, right this area. I forgot what you call it. That's my knee swollen. My other knee swollen. So I get frequencies that come through the door. I'm thinking it's a long fluorescent light center in the hallway. I also get frequencies from the heater. This is the heater that does not shut off. It only goes down to low. And then I woke up because I was really getting targeted in my back, and you'll see how red my back is. And swollen. Now this morning I really got targeted. All pictures of my back. I took a bunch of them. These are more frequencies I measured. You see when it goes from 6.3 to 0.94, that's a hacker shutting down my app. See, it's zero, but yet there are readings. And this is my, that's my cat in the background. No. Frequencies come through the window. She likes it. So you'll see, like right in here, like this area, how it's swollen and burnt. It's like little baby blisters. They usually dry up and go away. Where it's swollen. Just I'm asleep and stationary, whether I'm at work, school, in the car, asleep, locked out, and going for the kill. And that gives you an idea of how swollen my head is. So this is frequencies I was getting in my bed, but this was to my legs and my private areas, the vagina and the butt. And so, oh, this is another time. But anyways, this is just an idea of what goes on. Let's see if I missed any pictures. Just the pictures right here. I can't get over how big my face could get.